What is the best loot run in Tarkov right now? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can make a lot of money and profit in Escape from Tarkov 12.9 right now. So let's start with the video. Dear comrades, Ivan the German is back for you guys. And today I'm going to show you the best way, the best loot run in Escape from Tarkov right now. You don't need any keys. So grab a beer or any drink you want and let's start with the video. And today we are talking about Interchange, but not the basic Interchange Go, Oli, Texo and Die Run. I want to show you some more specific and much safer loot runs. So let's start with the results. First, I have my very messy lucky scav box, and this scav box is the loot out of 5 interchange run from the weekends. We can't count everything inside of this box because the VPX are crafted, and I've put some of my kappa items inside of my lucky scav box, but the circuit board, GPUs, PSUs, cables, Tetris, CPU fans, CPU, RAM, SSD, and all of that stuff is from 5 interchange runs. So you may ask, why is this method so good? Let's check the prices. Of course, graphics cards are so expensive right now, 1.4 to 1.5 million, but you are aiming for something else. You are aiming for every PC parts, because look at that CPU. CPU 100K, one CPU. Let's continue. Circuit board is also 45 to 50K. Then we have the CPU fan, of course. CPU fan, 40 to 50K. All of these items are so common. They are one slot items. Also, you can loot a lot of bolts. Bolts, 40 to 45K. So SSDs, 40K, also 40K. Even the blue gunpowder is around 25K. So we have a lot of valuable items on interchange. And don't aim for this common Oli, Techno, Rasmussen and Ultra Medical storage loot run. You have to do something else. Let's jump right into interchange. So the first site is the railway site. The railway site is called railway site because we have the railway exit. On this side, we have this big main entrance. We have Oli and Idea on the left if we are looking straight towards the main entrance. And then we have the MRCOM site, of course, because you have the MRCOM extract right there. And on top, we have the power plant on the MRCOM site. Or you can say the power plant is right in a corner as a mark for you that you know where you should go. Let's say we are looking from the top on our interchange shopping mall building. What we are going to do is a kinda U-shape run. You have Oli on the bottom, Idea on the top. So, and the loot run is basically a U-shape all the time, and it depends where you start. Let's say you start on the MRCOM site, right behind Oli. With this one specific spawn right behind Oli, you can of course run straight to Techno because this is one of the best spawns. You have an opposite spawn on the railway side. I will show you that spawn in a couple of minutes. You can also run straight to the Techno store, go upstairs and leave the area. But this is a very dangerous area and I wouldn't recommend going there right now. Because with this U-shaped run, you're aiming for every PC room on interchange. But as I said, it really depends where you spawn. You're going straight to the first PC room right behind Oli, or let's say right behind the Oli storage, and you can loot every PC from there. So if you've finished with this first PC room, don't go to the Oli main part, don't go to Techno, just leave the area and go to the next PC room. It's quite easy to get there. You can just leave the area, go a little bit outside, and after that you can just follow some shelves. You have a pretty good cover because there is nothing special. So this PC room over here is like the border between Oli and the next bigger store. But this is a little bit more dangerous. But as I said, looting PCs is not that common right now. Everyone is going for some GPUs or killer. If you finish the PC room between Oli and the next bigger store, you should go into the storage area. This bigger storage area is right behind the fire in this big, big shop. So you have a big straight line, you can loot a lot of crates and all of that stuff. And after you finished looting this storage area, of course you can skip it and go straight to the next PC room, which is the border between this shop and Idea. As I said, you have another PC room right there. And we have still one PC room left, which is directly in Idea. It is also a bit dangerous early on interchange because player can spawn very close to this area. And right now it really depends your current raid. Do you hear a lot of shots, or do you think this current raid is really crowded? You maybe should skip a certain part from this U-shaped run. What you also should and can do is combining this method with some stash looting outside of the current Interchange shopping mall. I will link your map with every stash on Interchange right in the description. So, and here are my two bonus tips for you on Interchange. They are a little bit more dangerous because we have to leave this U-shaped loot run, but we have two shops which are not that crowded. The first one is the TTS store. The TTS store is right on the opposite side from the closed Emmercom location, and you have a very good chance to find Tetris and GPUs right there. I will show you some actual live raid footage how often I found GPUs. From 2 out of 5 raids, I found 2 GPUs and 1 Tetris. The next one, and thank you for that, Nikita, is the German store. The German store is on the opposite side from the Mantis. It is a little bit more dangerous area because Killer can spawn very close by. And this area is crowded because we have Killer right there, we have the Kiba store, and it's almost in the middle of this whole shopping area. Not everybody is looting there, and you have also a very high chance to find GPUs laying right in front of you. So the German store and TTS is my recommendation, my bonus tip, especially TTS. TTS is so amazing because you have 2 duffel bags, several loose loot, so the TTS store is great. So let's say you are spawning on the railway side. I would say the railway side isn't that good, so if you have the top spawn, you can consider going to the Techo, go upstairs and leave the area immediately, or you can also do some PC room loot runs. If you're spawning very close to the railway exit, you should consider going to IDEA first, and you're basically starting the U-shape from the other side. Of course, you can spawn close to the power plant. You can also start with IDEA first and make this U-shape again. And right now you're doing so much money with this loot run and Tarkov, you even can do this as a scav. Especially if you have a late spawn, most of the players are dead or gone, and you can focus for some PC rooms. And further information we have at Discord, you are very welcome to join us there. And as always, don't forget to like this video to show the world which Germans can at least something, and if it's your like, I would really appreciate it. See you in the next video, guys. Bye.